standing in front of what used to be now one of the Carnegie's mansions. Before that, it was owned by the
Nathaniel Green.
Chased off the island for killing deer. They came back, retaliated, and burned the house down.
36,000 square feet. That's a good size house.
Four stories, 75 feet tall. Or that was the Green Mansion.
All right, what does the baby have to say?
I like the house, Daddy. I think we should move in.